One group that traveled to Tennessee all the way from New Brunswick, Canada, in search of their dream to become the next big stars of Appalachian music are the bluegrass band, the ROYS.
Well, his morning starts before the sun's out, and he's lucky if he sees it rise. 'Cause that deep, dark holler that he goes down to earn a dollar is dark as night.
Siblings Lee and Elaine Roy grew up listening to Appalachian music, and they represent the wide reach of the style.
You didn't grow up in Tennessee, now, did you?
No.
We were born in the mecca of music, as I say, Fitchburg, Massachusetts. And really, that's where our music took a hold of us. Grandma would play fiddle, and aunts and uncles would play guitar and sing. Yeah. And so we were always around the music, and it was bluegrass and traditional country music.
So that coal man takes out his frustration.
The Appalachian Mountain music, the realism of the music up there is phenomenal. That's the beauty of music, I think. When it's so polished,
right,
it's not really real. And to hear it just in its raw form and, you know, hear somebody just really singing something they really believe in, it's pretty amazing. And there's, you know, second to none in the Appalachians for sure.
His lungs are black.